don't gotta work. I told your boss you can leave. I can give you just enough time, just enough time to make you fall in love with me. Gucci, want Givenchy, Louis, Gucci, Birkin, Hermes, Christian, Amiri, ERD, Tripton, Alianti, not everybody.
Hi beauties, so my name is Chanel and today I will be Chanel you guys up on this bomb as bandity diggity come here. You know what I'm saying? I'm so extra, but y'all, I'm so loving this hair for the barbecue summer days ahead, sis. We here. So if you'd like to know all the specs and details, then just keep on watching. Also be sure to hit the bell right next to the subscription button so you don't miss out on any videos like these. Hi y'all. Hi, out here looking like Tyra Banks or whatnot. All right, you guys, so first thing first, let me let you know, the name of this wig. So it's called GLS 122, and this is a Friday night hair wig, you guys. For my people that do not know about Friday night, I'm just gonna go briefly a rundown about Friday night wigs. So Friday night wigs offer human and synthetic wigs. Like me, sis, like I'm clutch on today synthetic wigs. Like you would think that I would stay away from synthetic wigs since I have human wigs, but synthetic wigs generally just comes for you like ready, already styled, color, everything, like yes, you know what I'm saying, the way you want it to be. I love synthetic wigs, sis, and yes, where you need to go for synthetic wigs is definitely FridayNightHair.com, because their synthetic wigs is like off the roof, sis. So anyways, customer service is bomb.com. like, you, I don't have to say no more, but no, the real tea is like they just have some bomb ass quality for the low. Y'all, shipping is like so bomb. It gets to me in 3 days. They never freaking fail. I never have no problem with shipping. It always gets to me earlier than what I expected. So fast forward to specs and deets about this hair that I have on right here. Let me let you know, it is a synthetic wig, like I said earlier in the video, and this is how the hair came, like cut everything. I literally slapped it on. As you guys can tell, like I literally did no part. I just cut the lace and hun and I just put it on. Dead serious, okay? It cannot get any easier than this. Because I know lots of you all be like,
okay, well, can you tell me how you did it? Oh no, you sis, you lied to me. You did something else. Oh no, sis, like.
This is how it came out the package, you guys. And I wanted to not really style, not do anything, no baby hairs, nothing like that, just to not confuse a lot of my beginners out there. So girl, this is how she came out the package, all right? She came out the package like this. Yeah. Like, isn't she not perfect already? I feel like this will be better once I baby hairs, of course, like y'all know how I do. Duh, I'm annoying. And like, you know, to do my part and all that good stuff. The texture of this hair, you guys, is not the best. I'm gonna let you know right now. It's not the best because one, it's synthetic hair, period. Two, because it's a straight synthetic hair. For me, I generally like to stay away from straight synthetic hairs, but honestly, I can give this hair about 2.5 weeks, possibly 2 weeks flat, honestly speaking. And for the price, I think it's definitely much so worth it. We'll discuss the price later, but I honestly feel like this is so soft. The ends are kind of getting frizzy already. I had her for what, about like 5 days now, and yeah, the ends are getting a little bit frizzy. I've been wearing her consistently. I know y'all seen on Snapchat now. For my girls that haven't followed me on Snapchat, you should definitely follow me now, sis. I'll put it on the screen. But yeah, like I've been wearing her consistently, and even the back have not gotten nappy on me, which is surprised, because in the front, I don't know if it's because like I play along with her too much around here. So yeah, she's kind of gotten a little frizzy. You could kind of tell, you see that? Really frizzy at the ends already. So this is an asymmetrical bob, you guys. So I want to say it lays what, like, it's just about the longest, the front is about 16, and then from the back you're getting like 12 inches to 14. I think they do offer another color on here. So the thing is with Friday night hair, they don't offer like a large range of colors for their wigs, their synthetic wigs. So yeah, I think they have just one or 1B available besides this color. I actually really, really love this color. It's like a 230. I would like to see an update on this hair after the 2 weeks. Let me know. Anyway, anyway, speaking about money, I know you guys want to know how much is this wig actually retails for. So this wig actually retails for $50, $49.99 now on FridayNightHair.com. And yeah, like I said, it's definitely worth the investment. Like, literally, I don't know where you can get a quick fix for $50. Yeah, she's definitely part of my Keep It Cheap and Cute series for the summertime. So if you are loving the cheap and cute type of styles for the summertime, definitely go ahead and click over to my channel page. You guys can go ahead and browse around. I have so much other options for you guys for the cheap and cute series. But y'all, this is definitely worth the $50. I definitely feel like she is. Like, the whole style, the asymmetrical look, the color is super perfect for my mocha girls out there, and even for my girls in a lighter complexion. Make sure you go ahead and click over. The link will be down below so you can go ahead and purchase yours right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and definitely subscribe if you haven't done so already. And like always, you guys, till next time.